Alien Freeze and Pimp. 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 Forenzo Art Aero Little Fucking. What are you fucking talking about? Films and films. Okay, so here we go. Enzo on T side, SK Gaming on CT side. Overpass. My best of three, guys. Best of three and DreamHack Qualifier. An aggressive game by SK Gaming. They decided to push from Fountain side. They didn't pick, and that's why rotated back to A bomb zone in front of Balloons. Some firefight, and here we go. Two fast kills by Enzo. I told you guys that Enzo is not that weak as it looks like. No at all. No at all. My friends, and now minus two, but same time slightly playable situation became after CT's kill, and 4v3, C4 is down, mission one accomplished, bonus money available, Asilian mate situation equal, but Art brought back advantage to Enzo players. Oh my goodness, little by little Asilian neutralized, and here we go, 1-0, I told you guys that SK Gaming strong on paper, but who knows what will happen in reality, and here we go, wow, Enzo, what a great fucking start here. So, force buy mode for SK Gaming, they're saving. Actually, two guys decided to save more than 1k money, but three of them went ahead with the pistols, scout, armors, and other stuff. So, disbalanced buy, honestly. I don't know why SK Gaming decided to play in this way. If you're saving, let's save all together. Okay, whatever. Of course, the players know better than me. Yes, unfortunately, it's a true. Okay, and two players are not in Russia. They're expecting some greedy game on the force buy mode. Ba-bam! Miss. Firefight in from restroom. Trying to pick. Freeze. A little bit risky. Strafe here and there, but it's okay. It's a force buy mode. Little minus one, and he played with pistol. He didn't buy any heavy gun. Oh my goodness, great start, potato, nope, there is no potato kill, I thought that we will see some aero mine, wow, Enzo, allo, allo, great game so far by Enzo, they didn't lose any single player in this round number 2, 5v2, they already reached bomb zone A, only one player, sneaky beaky move by Magic here, will try to pick, and he didn't, so it's all for Modi. He will try to save full armor and CZ, because eco round on the way. Eco round on the way, and Duck Hunt game, guys. Duck Hunt game, some water moves. Okay, he decided to pick some... No. Yeah, he just saving. Duck Hunt game. Just... Incoming. Or not. T-players, after all, decided to say whatever they have. Maybe they got an info that Modi played with the CZ, so they are fine with that. So, if you want to play with the CZ, okay, play with it. No problem. It's not heavy gun, it's not even SMG. Films, playing greedy. Okay, anyway, Modi stayed alive. Stayed alive, but 2-0 here, and eco round, so smell of what? Smell of 3-0 everywhere, guys. Everywhere. Here we go. And some... Wow, it's a trap, huh? You are dudes, huh? Small party here. Wow, you see, just some cocktails here and party here. Hey, sneaky... You are dudes, huh? Wow, triple boost. Let's see how that triple tower... Tetris game. Yeah, Tetris game will work here. Waiting, hold on, boost again, boost. Lovely game, come on, no, don't spread, incoming, and here firefight minus one, freeze, second kill, why, oh my goodness, only now they managed to kill another guy, Magic brought a frag as well, but fucking mate situation 3v2, so far so great, that trap worked, perfectly, yeah, perfectly. After all, Pip made situation equal 2v2. AK available with SK Gaming. And what? They're pretty close to win that eco round. Hey, lovely round. Lovely round. And... And the C4 carrier, same time inside bomb zone B, firefight, peep inform teammate, of course, that both the players here, aero important kill, and now 1v2, 1v2, possible or not, 7355608, C4 is going down, C4 down, C4 tick-ticking, of course there is no defuse kit, because actually it's an eco round for SK Gaming, but now they are so close to win the round as well, oh my goodness, so possible or not, save or fight, clutch or kick? Clutch or kick, and he lost the round after all. That trap was interesting. Seriously, I love the traps. I love traps. Yeah, it was a trap. It was like... Hooba! Hooba! But 3-0 after all. Due to massive damage on previous round by SK's players, as you see, Aero playing with Galil. Yeah. With Galil, due to huge damage, and gun mode here, gun round, two snipers, and maybe some duel. Oh, duel on the way! Duel! Sniper, I love sniper duels, seriously, I just love sniper duels, okay, little, show some skill, and freeze, little or freeze, freeze or little, here we go. Here we go! Here we go! Now! Nope. Now! Nope. Now! Nope. Now! Shut up! Okay. Oh no! And they didn't even try to peek! Come on! Come on! Oh, I really expected some duel, but there is no. I still have a hope. Freeze! Duel, and here we go. Here the duel should be. Ba-bam! Little won the duel against Freeze. Finally! We saw the duel after all. We saw the duel. Five versus four. Some potato, and the T-Guys ready to storm A-Zone. Minus one, magic full, 74 HP, still enough, still okay, and still great, smoke. And yeah, it will be a really hard round for Enzo, and no time. Okay, C4 down, C4 tick-ticking, extremely low HP, and now 3v2, still doable situation for T-Players as well. Rocket jump by Aero, and now 2v2, but position advantage for T-Players. And okay, now it's 1v2. 1v2, Aero will buy some couple seconds with that flash. Diffusing, 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 hello! Okay, Modi. So, first gun round completed and SK Gaming won that round. But need to say that Enzo also did a pretty massive damage. Massive damage done. What about money now? What about money now? Enough money. Enough money except for King, but maybe he bought already... yeah, full gun mode for Enzo, same story for SK Gaming. And let's see, classic, absolutely classic gun situation for rifles and sniper guns. Greedy push, little will try to catch, expecting some greedy attempt by steep players, but Freeze also decided to stick with the lower park side. Fast switch. Waiting... pretty slow round, but Magic playing greedy in front of balloons! My lovely, lovely balloons! I love this map just because of balloons! And little, another peek! On previous round, he did the same against the Freeze, but that round completed for SK after all. What about this round? We will know the answer within maximum 1 minute. And forking in front of balloons! Switching. Switching, and yeah, T-Players for sure will storm B-Zone shortly. What we can say about B-Area, Acelian will try to catch from channel side, from pipe side actually, sorry. Waiting, Cuckoo kill incoming! Cuckoo! Cuckoo! Oh my goodness! That's what I'm calling unbelievable! Unbelievable spray by Acilian! Absolutely amazing situation became now completely different. 3 versus 2, 1 player advantage and position advantage still for SK Gaming. They controlling bomb zone. T players keep trying to push, but without success. Mordi brought another frag. Films managed to kill one, and that's it. Acilian, what a sneaky, beaky catch it was, yeah? Hoba! And 3 kills. Hoba! And nothing to do. Absolutely amazing. By Acilian, he brought actually the score to SK players. And 3-2, only one round advantage remain for Russians. Here we go. Hear the catch! Nicely done! What the fucking is going on? Double kill by Paper Freeze! Third kill, and now 4 versus 2, and due to heavy gun advantage and 2 players advantage actually there, in terms of number of players, for SK Gaming, it will be a very, very tough round for. And so, and actually, only Aero, one and only guy, and from behind Freeze caught Aero. So, situation became completely equal. 3-3. Let's overview the stats maybe after 6 rounds. Why not? Pip number 1 for SK team. 5 kills at 12 points. And actually same number of points for Acilian, to be exact. Little is leader of Ansu with a 16 score and 7 kills. Okay, it's all about the leaders. So, C4 just laying down, just controlling directions for me. Oh my goodness, I need to adjust my mouse. Why I cannot? Come on! Are you... Okay, B. Don't tell to my wife. She's still thinking that I'm so smart and good. Okay. Potato, any damage? Boom! Huge damage! Oh my goodness, huge damage to fucking 52 HP, but Little, despite of that, made an entry kill once again, 3 times in a row, 3 rounds in a row, Little doing his best in entry killing. But what about teammates? Where is support from teammates? Fucking another kill, and now 5 versus 3, great chance for Ansu to start to lead in this match once again. Pip, yeah, sniper gun, actually. Remind you that Pimp joined the SK Gaming not long time ago. And doing pretty good. Because, as you see, he can replace Freeze in terms of playing with the AVP when it's necessary. So 4v2 anyway, still massive advantage. T players inside the B zone. Mordi made situation more better. What a shot by Mordi, and people also there. And now 2v1 and forking with the 2 HP and nothing to do, my friend here. Nothing to do from behind. Cuckoo kill. Cuckoo kill possible. Cuckoo. Cuckoo. And he did it. Oh my goodness. What the fucking's going on here? Oh my goodness. Absolutely unexpected result. Absolutely unexpected. Expected result of that previous round. Wow, it's all about CSGO. It's all about CSGO. Beautiful ending of previous round, 4-3. So, disbalanced by for SK Gaming. And balloons! Oh, my lovely balloons! I just love all that balloons. So amazing, so awesome. Okay, now let's get back to the game. Little and actually Little C4 carrier switching towards B, I believe. But two guys are still closer to lower park side. Nope, they also rotating. So definitely in the end we will see some B attack. Acilian, some sneaky bicky corner. Yeah, he'll try to pick from here. But incoming, breathe. Let's say goodbye to Acilian, because nothing to do here. Yeah, goodbye Acilian, because it's not M4, unfortunately, yeah, for spraying and killing a bunch of guys at one time, and it wasn't the corner, yeah, it's just the straight. They just opened the door and spot the opponent. It was a problem on that spot, because he expected some move from pipe side. More from pipe side than from door. Anyway, it's all for Pip, and he should save. He should save. Duck Hunt game, guys! Duck Hunt game! Stay alive, dude! Pip, stay alive! And incoming, and he did it, Pip, nice, don't go, and he did it, I told you from the beginning, go and kill, and he did so, amazing, it's so lovely when players are following streamers' advices, yeah, I told him, dude, just go and kill, third kill required, and same time, instantly, Pip went there, and organized magic. Frog once again, absolutely brilliant game by Pip. After all, Enzo also happy with the result of previous round, because 5-3, they won the round after all, and Pip one and only gun holder in this round number 9 for SK team. Let's say again in front of Balloon, some action, and C4 already done. Yes, C4 already planted. Extremely fast round as we see Modi. Modi tried to peek! Oh, a little bit sad. He had a chance, but... Peep. Wow, lovely shot! Lovely shot! 2-3, and the Steel players are not even trying to retake it. They just trying to save their guns, but now Peep again, two rounds in a row, trying to stay alive. Don't push, just calm down your tits, Peep. Calm down, your teeth incoming! Cuckoo! Nice catch from behind, that's what I'm calling cuckoo kill. Yeah, cuckoo kill, amazing. Improve your skill in cuckoo kill. Yeah, cuckoo kill is the best, you know, just the best. So, 6-3. Enzo leading, by the way. Enzo leading! Yeah, we are joking, having some fun, but guys, Enzo leading against SK Gaming, against strong favorite in this battle. Oh, balloons! Again, lovely balloons. I don't know what can be better than lovely balloons. Firefight and magic and freeze won the duel against two opponents. Just pay attention to balloons, yeah? Lovely blue. Epic yellow. Amazing green. Oh, I love this map, seriously. Same time, situation 5-2. 5-2, Films will check that corner. He will check. No, he will not. He will. Morty, sneaky beaky spot. Cuckoo. Nice. Morty, nice cuckoo kill. And what? 5-1, critical situation here for Aero. Aero now alone against 5. Aero checking here and there. At 25 seconds, I think he's trying to save. Just save. There is no point to push. It's not possible to plan the C4 even. I'm not talking about the round itself, yeah. So 15 seconds on the clock, and definitely round will over, and City guys also are not trying to catch him, because they lost a lot of rounds in a row, 3 rounds in a row to be exact, and definitely they don't have money backup, and they will not lose their guns. They will not lose their guns, so definitely they are not trying to hunt the opponent. Okay, and it's kind of win-win situation, but after all, SK Gaming won the 4th round in this battle on City side. So, freeze, turn it on nitro mode, trying to peek in front of balloons, and blind, just shot for luck, just lucky shot, but without luck, Lucky shot without luck, yeah. Only I can say. Shame on me. Facepalm on me. Magic. Entry kill. Morty. 2 times in a row. Come on. No, no, no. It will not work 2 times in a row. It's like saying same joke again. Right after first one. Okay. Trying to pick. Little. Ba-bam! Oh my goodness! Absolutely brilliant kill! Absolutely brilliant kill! Wow! I enjoy. Sometimes I enjoy I'm enjoying such kill more than some double, triple or 4 kills even, yeah? Just sneaky, just and bam! Absolutely brilliant. Frog, it was enough 4v4 here. Anyway, still playable situation for both teams, of course. And Lil trying to pick another guy. Magic, and Magic won the duel against Lil. Magic won the duel, lost the duel to Art. So, two players in front. Cuckoo! Nice double Cuckoo kill by Pimp. Absolutely great. And now 2v1. Art, bonus money. Don't kill me. Bonus money. C4 down. C4 ticking. And 1v2. Fireball! 25 HP. Really hard situation now for Art, because two remains, the players full of health and energy. And the potato here, enemy spotted, and that's it. Morty defusing the C4. Looking for another sniper gun, I believe, yeah. So we will see set with 2 sniper guns by SK team. AK. They didn't try to find that second sniper gun, they decided to play with AK. Okay, it's okay. 6-5, one round advantage remain for answer, and actually there is a great chance for SK Gaming to make it equal, because only pistols are available for answer in this round number 12. Incoming! Easy! Give him some more! Easy round, it was absolutely easy round, it was for Morde and company, yeah. And 6-6, 3 rounds before switching their sides, but don't forget that previous round was almost a full eco round, almost. And full gun mode here once again. And so actually doing pretty good job, yeah. Pretty good job. We cannot say at all that it's an easy walk for SK Gaming, this battle. Here we go, controlling lower park side, pushing from lower park side, all together, all from one direction, like brothership, like brothers, like real brothers. Arm made an entry kill, CT guy still not rotating towards A, only 2 guys at this moment protecting A area, and Cillian still thinking, switch or not switch, and same time, T-player decided to stop and wait for a while, waiting, trying to show us once again that epic frog which we saw recently. Firefight! And fucking won the fight against the Pip. What the fucking here? What the fucking... Sorry, okay, here for 5v3, sorry. 50 seconds on the clock, enough time still, and T-players just stuck. Ah, they're waiting for Little, actually. Little trying to pick, and after that they will switch without success. Too risky move it was, because he just tried to pick from too open area, and from other direction, T-players just caught him. And there is no option, there wasn't any option for Ensa to make a trade. Cillian got another kill, Magic, nice support, and what a NA potato! What a NA potato! We saw huge damage done to Cillian from friends nade, but after all, only Aero remain. Aero minus one. 1v2. Trying to pick, Aero knows that one guy behind the car. And here the kill. That's it. Cillian put a dot in this round number 13. No time actually for planting the C4. And 7-6. Two rounds remain. Eco round. Actually, no. Why full eco? Come on. Only 2 rounds to go. Just save around 2.5 and it will be fine. Actually, some players did so, but for example, Art decided to save 3.4. too much, I think. But maybe he's saving for a sniper gun. Okay, anyway, let's wait for a while here. The fight in the restroom. Pimp made an entry kill. Keep pushing. Little brought another frag. But right after that, Magic brought back advantage. Magic second kill in this round. And now 4v2. 4v2. Okay, sorry. Here the kill. Art neutralized Magic. 3v2. Films should find some gun. Dude, close your Facebook. Allo? Allo? Close your Facebook and go and find some gun. Now he's tried to catch from behind without... I don't know why. Why instead of joining A zone and picking some gun, he decided to push from B area. Now C4K area alone. And round over. 8-6. 8-6, SK Gaming definitely will be the winner of half number one, because only one round remain, but it's all about difference. It's all about difference. 9-6 or 8-7. Okay, so full gun mode. Peep, no, it's not a greedy game, but maybe he'll try to catch some connector, and he, no, and he didn't, oh my goodness, it's really sad, because he spotted his opponent half second earlier, and I really thought that even two kills could be by Peep, but nope, he managed to kill only one. Anyway, Magic one, nope, and that's it. All traits, of course, better, all equal traits, of course, better for Answer, because they have now two players advantage after that little skill. And so now it's all for Morde, no reason to save, of course, no reason to save, because it's a last round, and Morde will try to be a hero. Morde 1v3 on GreatFrag.com. Anti. Nice try. Okay. 8-7. Only one round advantage for SK Gaming. And pistol round. Extremely sick and tight game here. Absolutely sick and tight game. So, three armors for T players, bunch of utilities, and three armors as well for, and couple potatoes actually for city guys. So how they decided to split, interesting split. And, oppa, easy, what a shot was that by Art, oh my goodness, lovely USP headshot. But anyway, T players keep storming, massive damage done to Freeze as well. Where is potatoes? Potatoes required for, that's what I'm talking about, potato arrived, and here we go, another kill. Peep, bonus money required, they didn't plan the C4, Peep managed to kill little, but why Peep stayed so far from all firefight area, oh my goodness, Peep, your brothers died and you just lay down there, and round over. 8-8. Enzo won important pistol round in half number 2, and moreover, they didn't allow to escape players to plan the C4, so there is no bonus money for them, and absolutely great chance for Enzo to make the score 10-8. I'm not joking at all. It's a serious stream. It's a pro stream. There is no room for jokes. Okay, force by mode, 5 armors, couple tech 9s, P250s. SK's players are not rushing, despite to that they are playing in force by mode, so definitely city players should not push them. What's the purpose for them to push if they have huge gun advantage? Well, of course, for them, better to use distance, to use the gun advantage. So So, firefight in front of balloons. Lovely, lovely balloons from Lower Park all together. They will try to rush and plant. Waiting. 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 Okay, so Tipulators looks like are ready to storm A zone. Two from upper park, three from lower, including C4 carrier. Fucking prepared his SMG, and here we go. Blocked vision for fucking fully, and he spotted one open, and what a catch by Magic! Ooh, that was lovely. Lovely jump and kill trick. Kukli style, of course. Of course, Kukli style. Nice catch through smoke by Little. Aero brought advantage to C Tipulator. C4 down, though. C4 down, C4 tick-ticking. So mission one accomplished on that force by round, because they got bonus money. Freeze trying to pick, and he did it, and he did it for... Oh, he was so close to pick another guy, and he did it. Oh my goodness, bunch of Tech 9 kills, bunch of, and now 2v1, and they won the round after all. Absolutely epic round, absolutely epic round. Oh my goodness, that was sick, that was sick. Tech 9's only rush A, and they did it, they won the round. Great, great round it was, and I predicted that 10-8 could be easily for Enzo players. Eat this stupid caster! Yeah, 9-8, 9-8, and game on pause, of course, some timeout maybe. Maybe there is a timeout. Okay, don't go anywhere, as usual, serious music on the way. As usual, perfect song timing skills from my side. Exactly on time. So let's get back to the game. 9-8, SK Gaming after beautiful force by round. After beautiful force by round, leading in this battle, 9-8. And full eco round now required. Now required for answer players, and actually they're playing. It's a trap. It's a trap, as you see in upper park side. Art alone in B area. So let's see how that trap will work. Actually, we saw the kind of same trap tactic by SK's players in half number one, and that trap almost worked. Almost, yeah. Let's see what will happen here. If Freeze will switch, okay, he switched, and actually his teammates as well, and that trap can work after all. Incoming, incoming, and move, 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 move. Aero minus one, but here the pick, here the support, nice support by Freeze from pretty long distance, and four versus three. Despite two entry kill in this round, situation became pretty tough for Enzo, 4v2, and both players in zone A, while C4, I believe, switching towards... Yep! Switching towards B. And B zone absolutely naked, absolutely empty, so C4 on the way to Earth. Yeah, C4 on the way to Earth, okay? I don't see any mistake in this sentence. Just imagine C4 in your hand, and you're trying to plant it. So, I'm talking about that procedure from your hand to the land. So, C4 what? C4 on the way to Earth. Pretty simple. So, C4 landed on Earth. Yes, C4 landed on Earth. 4v2, and both Steel players are trying to pick some exit kills, I believe. No, they're not trying to pick exit kill, they're just trying to save, to stay alive, but they will not save a lot. Okay, now full gun mode, sniper gun, a couple M4s, a couple farm masters, it's all about the guns for Enzo team, and there is no sniper gun for Freeze, actually he's playing with farm mass. Fast rush, a little bit, we'll try to pick. But T-Player's already ready to storm, and here the catch could be. Pip spotted, but didn't pick. He spotted the guy and keep trying to push you. Wow, so risky move, but double kill from a ceiling. Made situation pretty critical for Enzo team. And now 5 versus 3, and what? Save or retake? Save or retake, I think. Cuckoo! Nice cuckoo kill by Films. Little brought another frag. Situation became totally equal. It's not safe, of course. It's not a safe round. Double kill from T-Players now. And Little now absolutely alone. And definitely he will try to save his gun. Duck Hunt game, guys. Duck Hunt game. Just
Just don't die. Just don't die.
And yeah, he will. He will save a op gun for sure, because freeze pretty far, but now... Okay, still enough time. Contact! Catch! Nope! Anti. So 11-8, closer and closer SK Gaming to win the first map. I remind you that it's best of three series, and actually second map is... I need to check. Second map is Mirage map, and third map, if it will be necessary, will be held on train one, on train map. So let's see, four players. Ah, it's eco round, that's why four players decided to push towards fountain side, and without success, without any profit, 5v2. Firefight, Isilian, flash from friends, nice pick, and that's it. Round almost over. Almost over, films alone, deagle shot, ba-bam, ba-bam! Easy! One more, ba-bam! Okay, second time he missed. Okay, one kill better than nothing, of course. 12-8, and... After 20 rounds, let's order the stats. By the way, 15 kills and 43 points for Ark, he's leader of NC team. Acelia number 1 for SK Gaming. 48 score again. So, flash. Acelia entry kill. SK Gaming actually playing way better on the T side. At least at this moment. Double flash. Refocusing. So, on the way to A from upper park side, C4 carry also them. Other guys just controlling, just making sure that ST players will not catch them from behind. They will not show them any cuckoo kill. And little! Ba-bam! Noise! Okay, situation became equal now, and even from health level point of view, situation pretty equal. Wait, how Freeze didn't pick? It was a chance for him, but maybe he didn't spot. Actually, it's really hard to play without X-ray. No, seriously, it's hard to play without X-ray. Aligning. Anti-players ready to storm, because Mordi also refocusing to lower park side, so two from upper, two from lower. At this moment, two city players inside A zone, and maybe cuckoo kill we will see here. Nope! Cuckoo! Nice trade there, though. 3v3, and cuckoo kill not possible anymore, but little ba-bam! Blind at this moment, switching, ba-bam! And he didn't miss! Unlucky dude! Freeze stayed alive! Zombies, but now he's alone against two opponents, ba-bam! And missed a short. Okay, great run. My defuse! my defuse, my lovely. Situation when pro players are trying to defuse you. My defuse. Yeah, pretty funny. It's like this, actually. Wait! My defuse. I think it's funny. 12-9. Ansel's players are not giving up at all. They're trying to show their best. They're trying to bring a sensation in this DreamHack qualifier by kicking off SK Gaming. I think he didn't spot things, but anyway, the main attack towards A side, exactly as on previous round. Some oppa, open key, ba-bam! Little once again won the duel against Freeze. Oh, Little crazy, dude. Seriously, Little showing some insane kills so far. Reported immediately, Pip. Reported the immediate, now Pip just shouting. Oh my goodness, I just can't imagine that Pip shouting. I hate wall banks. Just play fairly. Oh, of course everyone hates wall banks, except those who is killing, yeah, through wall. So 5 versus 3. Remain two players storming B area. Art brought another kill, made situation pretty critical for SK Gaming. Another pick could be Art, second kill, and he's looking for hat-trick now. He's looking for hat-trick, but there is no hat-trick anyway. He's happy with that, because after all, Enzo won yet another round and score became 12-10. Okay, full gun mode, but FAMAS with Aero. Actually, he has enough money. Yeah, he has enough money, but decided to stick with the FAMAS. Cuckoo! Lovely pick by Modi. Little again, Little just unstoppable in this game. Especially in half number two. Killing again and again and again and again. Like killing machine. He's really, really doing a pretty decent job so far. And controlling C4. Controlling C4, looking for another kill. Nice pick here by Films. Enzo doing amazing job for last two rounds. And in third one also. Little another kill. 4v2 situation getting critical. And only now Freeze finally won the duel against Little here. 3 versus 2. C4 still under control of City players. So that's the point. And here the air pick. Yeah, for air it's really sad to die in air. Yeah, it's all about destiny. It's all about fate. 2v2. Magic. No! Oh, it was a sad rotation because he could pick. Cuckoo kill incoming. Definitely cuckoo kill incoming. Cuckoo kill or not? Cuckoo kill or not? Nope! Lucky dude. Magic. Absolutely experienced player. Yeah, it's not a luck. It's just experience and pure kill. Yeah. Based on kill, based on experience. Who? Finally, I figured out. Okay. Zombie round. All remain players are low on health. Absolutely zombie round here. Of course, a more harder situation for Foking, especially if two players will manage. Bomb! And he didn't kill that. Nate could do it. Oh my goodness, could bring one kill at least. Because both two players are low. Okay, minus one. Enemy spotted. And he will try to pick. Of course, he got info from teammates that he is low on health. Wow, Freeze! Freeze did a sick job. Hoba! And that's it. From extremely short distance, extremely close distance, I believe without scope, with no scope, he managed to kill the remaining guy. So, 13-10. 13-10 and eco round, so 14-10 on the way. Here they pick fast trade, not bad for Little. Don't forget that they're playing with pistols only. Modi didn't pick actually, and they didn't make a massive damage as well. Here the firefight, Modi won the duel this time from that channel pipe area. Switching, BABAM! Nice! Nicely done by Films, a beautiful deagle headshot here. No option at this moment for remaining three players to pick some heavier guns. One guy from channel, one guy from pipe, two guys from channel side. They are inside, Magic made double kill, and now it's all for Aero, he's alone, pretty far, close to construction area. And he should check, he didn't check, and cuckoo kill in the end. 14-10, and SK Gaming now pretty close to win the map number one. Only two rounds remain for them. But gun round here, and it's up to Little. Little's pick will mean a lot. Actually, he should try. And let's follow Little for a while, because he already showed us pretty sick number of kills during the half number two. Waiting, and looks like two players on the way to... Nope, I really thought that maybe one or two will switch towards upper park side, but nope, two players on the way to B after. Nope, switching to lower park. Okay, let's... Aero minus two, shame on me, facepalm on me that I didn't show you that kills. You can vote kick me. You can vote kick me easily if you are not happy with me. potatoes. Ba-bam! And Little again did it. Oops, Little did it. Oh, and he missed second shot. Oh, Peep! That's what I'm talking about. I told about this, yeah? When it will be necessary, Peep can pick Freeze AVP and do his job. And he did it! And he... No, vote! Don't vote kick me, guys! Don't vote kick me, guys! Come on, I'm a really good guy. Cuckoo! Nice cuckoo kill here. Stop with that vote kicking things, okay, please. Oh, come on! It's a last round and... Guys, stop what... It's a last round match point here. 5 match points and you will not follow that last round. Stop! Stop vote kicking, guys, come on, guys. Okay, I will not provide stupid jokes anymore, okay? I will be okay, I will be fine, we will be good. We will be good, stop it, guys. Stop it, it's a match points, 5 match points on the way. Let's stop, let's see the normal round. Guys, come on, I will provide no... If you think that it was funny, you are totally wrong. You are absolutely wrong. It wasn't funny at all. It wasn't funny at all. GG here. GG could be here and you vote kicking. Ah, guys. Four versus three. Ba-bam! Miss! Ba-bam! Open key! Open key! Nicely done by Forking and it's not over yet. Overtime or what? Overtime or despite two huge gun advantage, two guns here in birthday party. Yeah, of course! Where all guns? Of course in birthday area. In birthday area, all guns. Here another pick by Freeze and two versus three. Okay. Still here a chance. C4 down. Freeze another kill. Freeze unstoppable. Only now fucking magic to kill him. Now it's all for one and only guy. Magic by magic. Two kills. What a magic by magic. Absolutely brilliant magic by magic. And now 16-10. Map number one is over. SK Gaming leading against answer 1-0. But it's not over yet. It's not over yet. Best of three. So don't go anywhere. Map number two on the way.